cannot have an economy that works when the people who work in it can't buy the stuff that it's selling. That's it. And that applies to the whole economy. It's part of the ongoing crisis of American capitalism. But it also applies to a particular city like D.C. You know, that if you begin to have more and more employers who employ people who cannot also be consumers because their wages are too low, it's a dead end. Won't work. And that's what Walmart represents.